Go.
We should I try to freeze the demon, maybe again, or summon another elemental.
Summon.
More elementals.
Let down. Annoying. Wow, he has it the...
He also tried to bleed my elemental.
Your ice elemental?
Yes. Bleed, damn you, why don't you?
Did he headbutt it?
No, it's the ice. Looks like that.
Yeah, I like to explain some better.
I will headbutt you and freeze you.
Also, we should have healed Madora.
Where is the hunter?
Maybe she will survive, we'll see. Maybe not.
It was a nice critical hit by the elemental 274. How the fuck? Why don't they do it always?
Ah, nice, they hit you too.
Huh? Yes. Unless I die.
That's nice. Yes, you will die.
How many times?
5. That's ridiculous.
That's like 25 hit points, action points.
You're in the fucking way. Well, as long as I wait, you heal! Nice. Good job, Jahan. Your microphone is on. Wow.
I didn't even click on it. It's a key that enables it.
It's weird your game sounds too loud.
Yes, maybe.
How do you play?
He's very close to the speaker.
Ah. Alright, let's see. How about that? Failed, of course. The good thing is the demon is occupied with the summons. Oh, come on.
Shit.
That's bullshit.
No bless anymore.
Nope, there is bless. It was never blessed, probably. Where are you going?
He's trying to avoid
walk through the ice! God damn it.
finally. Fuck you, Ranger. Whatever you are. Swashbuckler.
Better, 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 better.
Snail!
Mushroom, mushroom. Right, for now, nothing. Let's see. Summon!
Yes, again, yes.
Yeah, summon the fire. And I'll summon the wolf. Afterwards. And you can keep calling the same elemental.
Yes, I don't know why. Ah, cooldown, one turn. Wow.
Alright.
Interesting.
That's sort of balanced.
I don't know why.
Unbalanced. Whatever. Alrighty. Oh, I don't have enough cracks on it. Fine. Yeah, too far away. Take the hand.
Wow,
you're tripping, son.
Down. Unexpected.
Indeed. Where is your god now? Now it's gonna save you from Madora. Ah, she looks so badass. She had a pretty great backstory as well.
Yeah, very light.
Yeah. You could say the game has pacing issues, but the story is not good, it's crazy.
Yep, I agree. Wow, I attacked him and now I am burning.
Great.
That makes zero sense in any world.
Hey, maybe he has an ability.
He's knocked down, fuck his ability.
That gape is whatever, so annoying. Wait!
Machine gun.
I just love using that. I forgot to call the wolf, damn it. Send it back to the area with the smoke. You will have to run around again. God damn it! Start running back.
And again. Oh, he got up one turn earlier. Yeah, not done failing. Okay. I guess he rolled whatever that is.
Ah, that was a good 30% shot. Bleeding. Kill it. It's almost dead anyway. That's so funny.
Yeah. yet.
Really?
Don't fire. Don't fire.
IT? Yep. Not fire for the Void Demon. Check. You saw nothing.
I wasn't.
Nice. Uno más.
Oh, that's a lot of what?
That's a lot of what?
Adora just healed 10 times in a row from the blood.
Yeah. The blood rocks. Blood is alive, etc.
Sanguinus, Vita, whatever. Oh my god, so many enemies. If I scroll down. Oh, there is a Death Lord in the middle of all of it. Level 19.
I swear I can't take these guys. There are 2 Slayers and 2 Ranger, 1 Mystic Ranger and a Swashbuckler.
Oh.
Crap.
Still no level.
Yeah, I think we should go back to 100 sets or something. Or to the previous area and see if there is anyone else to kill that's closer to our level. Part of the reason it takes forever is that we are too low leveled.
Uh-huh, true. Do we leave anything? What about the logbook? Logbook is full of shit.
Yeah, we'll check it out after we finish this fight. Now some fire would be good.
Madora is next.
No problem, Madora can take it.
Okay.
Some area of effect fire would be better.
That would... I thought that would also work. That's stupid.
Yeah. It should, but... the heal notes.
I will attack you. With his appeal.
Multi-percent shots. God damn it. Alright. I will try to... will make you weak. Nice. Good job, Madura. How do we see the loot here? Yeah. Alright. Metal scraps, you take those. Alright, let me save. And figure out what the hell we're gonna do. We're definitely in the wrong place.
Yes, that's for sure.
Oh, there's a chest there. Let me go get it. Not with you.
I always forget how to make skill books out of scrolls.
Why is the target blocked? I don't know. Whatever. Is this bullshit? Why is the target blocked?
I don't think that's I don't know. What? I don't know why. Maybe you can transport the chest here?
Nope, too far away. Well, fuck that. Fuck is this?
Don't think it's gonna have any loot anyway. What happened?
Nothing. Τα χάνεις ένα σέλνο. What could have been you that. So what the hell are you going to do?
Forge of Souls. Cassandra blah blah. Ready for a... No, it's the first one. I met Cassandra, blah blah.
You know what? Maybe we should go to 100 sets and kill everyone there. How does that sound?
Yes, I guess we are strong enough anyway.
And... you know... what is the... thing called? Adam Forest. No? This should be a closer one. No? Yeah, the... 100 sets. And maybe we do the quest there too. I think there is one quest that we have.
Which one?
Find. Let me see.
So, which one of you fellas is winning it, fellas?
Is that Crotilda? You see the one there?
That's no reason to keep it.
Yeah, the armory key.
Yeah, the armory thing.
This is an armory key, and there is an orc trader selling Tenebrium merchandise. Though all Tenebrium ought to have been brought to Crotilda again. That's 100 cents. But no idea what that is. The map.
And the star-crossed lovers too.
Ah, yes.
And closing the rift.
Is that back on the homestead?
Yes, the attack on the homestead. He said in the middle of the area, but...
Welcome is too. Check. Yeah, check.
We have the Goblin Trouble as well. Lawrence, the representative of the Mining Guild, blah blah blah. We still have to talk to Lawrence. What the fuck is that?
Lawrence is dead.
Clean up, clean out.
Oops.
What am I? A goddamn scullery maid.
It was that guy, I think.
The Goblin Trouble quest says that we have
yeah,
to talk...
Yeah, I think we killed him. Or rather, we facilitated his death.
Maybe? Okay, then 100 Zeds.
Huh, that's a nice telescope. That's the wizard's study. Yeah, alright. I didn't see a telescope before. That's pretty cool. I didn't see this area at all, actually. Okay. Maybe it was night or something. Alright, let's see, let's see. Where should the rift be? I don't think it was in the Phantom Forest. But, maybe.
Though I wish there were other bottoms that would go up around here.
You know what that's like?
It was a mistake to kill all the women alongside the men.
That I can't double click the map to go there.
Yes, I tried that.
Yes, like in Wasteland. It's annoying. That was useful.
Indeed.
Did we kill everyone here? I think we did. I don't see any unexplored areas. So maybe it was... So maybe it was at the Phantom, but it's set in the middle of the map, so... I don't know. Does this go? Have we gone to the swamp with a huge pile of gold?
What?
Let me go there. know how do we even get there actually. No, I think you go the long way around. This way. That's some nice music.